So hey guys, welcome back to Arutoku. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed the new intro that I've made for this channel, and it acts like a new chapter to this channel. And yeah, like a lot of things happen. I figured that I made a Snooki fan in Malaysia, like my own name, but that is all in the past. I'm just going to continue with on the Arutoku legacy. So yeah, I hope you guys can support me as a YouTuber, as a Snooki fan also. So like I said in the caption below, yes, Ikuta Arika has announced her graduation on the Snooki School of Physics blog, and if you guys haven't checked that out yet, I'll put a link in the description below. And if you guys don't really know who is Ikuta Arika, Ikuta Arika is a first generation member of Snooki School of Physics, and if you guys want to know more about her, I'll make a video on her specifically to commemorate her as a Snooki School member for the last time. Believe it at first, because at first I knew about it since a lot of members from the first gen has been graduating, and I'm pretty sure that Ikuta Arika, Ikujan also have a set of thought to actually graduate since. Yeah, it's actually really a breathtaking to know about it. Okay, so to continue on this video, I'll be basically give you guys a chance to go into comment section below and then put down all your opinions or all your thoughts regarding to Ikujan's graduation.
2,000 years later.
For me and for all my thoughts, actually I write a lot, so I actually have a script like listing all my thoughts about Ikujan's graduation. I'm gonna save it to another video. Probably I'll give you guys one opinion regards on Ikujan's graduation. I really need to clarify or highlight a point on her timing, her graduation timing. To be fair, I have 50-50 thoughts. Where on one side is she did choose a good timing to graduate, and on the other side, she shouldn't graduate on this timing. But it, on the bright side of things, I have given it a thought. I would say that I would agree that it's a good time to graduate this year, this specific month. I don't really want to say that, but it's a new generation of Snooki School of Physics. It's the 4th generation. Their popularity are very increasing, and then the 5th generation are coming in. I don't think the 1st gen will be staying in the school for a long time. I would agree that she chose a right time to graduate. Yeah, so I hope you guys don't feel like I'm very sad about this, but I think if you guys think on the bright side, I think it's really good that Ikujan chose to move forward in her life, and because she is very, I'm just sure she has a lot of opportunities to end this video. I hope you guys like and subscribe to this video, and if you guys have any questions or comments, leave a comment down below in the comment section. I hope you guys have a good day. Peace.